You're looking for the biggest. Big one.
No, I'm looking for this one.
Okay.
Hello everyone. This is the Simsim I brought from the village. My name is Fiona Auma. Comes from Kyoga. I went to Kyoga. There was a lot of rain in the village. And that rain has made people's Simsim to get spoiled. It has to be white, but this one is not very white, you can see. But today, I am going to clean it, wash it very well, then I will make Simsim ball. Guys, this one we are going to use it. We are going to make Simsim ball with this one. But this one, we are keeping it for peanut butter. Thank you. Hello everyone. I am so happy seeing my Simsim when it's white like this. I thought it was going to stay black, but now it's looking good. So I'm going to roast it. This water has to make it soft somehow. They are popping, seriously. If you see them popping like that, then mean they are getting ready. Can see. Still hard. Now that your Simsim is ready, you have to press like this. You can see. They're all breaking. You can't see anything. Very hot. Our Simsim is now ready. So we are going to make Simsim ball. This fire is too much. I have to reduce. I know. Time for me to make Simsim ball now. This is the saucepan. The snack. A snack. You're going to use the Simsim or
sesame.
Sesame, yes. Plus this is sugar, my sugar. I am waiting for the sugar to melt. You can see from the side. So let's wait.
Are you looking for the biggest? Big one.
No, I'm looking for this one.
Okay. Look at the big one.